Agamet Emerandus, Agamanonja, Chakra, Chakshara Menetamena, Tasmai Shri Gurave, Namaha, Panchakapatrabhyascha, Kripa Siddha Devacha, Patitanam Pavanibhyo, Vaishnavibhyo, Namaha, Namaha, Narayana, Namaskritya, Naram, Chaiva, Naram, By the godless mercy of Shri Guru Gurangal came the famous and very nice place, the garden of Jagannath, Jagannath Vallabhadika. From ancient time, here the kings collected many nice plants, trees, flowers for the service of Jagannath there. And this place very dear to God Vaishnavas because during Rathayatra festival, here Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came to take rest. And here happened some miracle in this place during that time. We know the story about Prataparudra Maharaj, how he had great desire to get darshan of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But Mahaprabhu externally, he doesn't like it, he said there. He told, he is king, he is Vishai, means enjoyer. For sannyasi, not good idea at all. What people will say, by cessation with him, I also get the desire to enjoy. Because how Hiranyakashipu, the greatest demon of all times and all people, he told about Sangha, about the cessation. It's like a crystal. We're getting that qualities, which is in the person with whom we are sitting. In the person sadhu, we get it, qualities of sadhu. In the person vishaya, we get it, desire to enjoy this world. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Bol! Bhagavan Ramananda Sarai, mercy, Prataparudra Maharaj received chance to meet here Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. After many efforts, also because Prataparudra Maharaj was devotee and he served Jagannath Dev during the Trayata time, he swept the way in front of Jagannath. And Mahaprabhu saw it and his heart became melted. And once, following the instruction of Ramananda Rai, he dressed himself as a simple person. He came, then Mahaprabhu took rest here. Mahaprabhu not just take rest, because his body, not material body. It's our Adiguru, Lord Brahma, is telling, Satchit Ananda Vigraha. The Lord's body always Satchit Ananda. No material elements, no punch elements. This means he was completely in the trance. His consciousness going to Vrindavan because his place like Vrindavan, looks like Vrindavan. And Ramananda Rai explained to Prataparudra Maharaj what to do, what the shlokas he must speak in such a way, what support the mood of Mahaprabhu, because Ramananda Rai knows this very well. He's doing every day in Gambira. It's Sarvada Madhar. They both supported Samadhi of Mahaprabhu. And Ramananda and Prataparudra Maharaj learned from Ramananda Rai's art. He learned Gopi Gita. Gopi Gita is not simple song. We know story from Srimad Bhagavatam 10th canto. Then Sharadiya Rasa dance started. All these millions gopi who is in the category of sadhana siddhi, means great riches, who is many girls did sadhana, very strong sadhana, and they, how to say in English? By great fortune, the time came when their desire will come to be fulfilled. They come personally to serve Krishna. Not from the far away, in the mind in meditation or Sadhguruji, but personally. Krishna played on the flute and called Srimati Radhika, but every gopi heard his own name in common. And then trance dance started. They get moved, so bhagya means I'm so fortunate. So many devotees. But I had this, I heard Krishna told, you're my favorite. I like you so much. No, I could not live without you. You're my life and soul. And she comes with this gopi. Great, great soul. What was why they're feeling so bhagya, so fortunate. And in particular moment, Srimati Radhika was found what Krishna dancing with all gopi and have deep with all gopi. And here in same way. And she said, before he told, he is soul, he is Atma. And now he is doing same with all gopis. And she is disappeared from this rasa dance. I heard one explanation when Srimati Radhika left this rasa dance because she couldn't, she doesn't like this mood so buggy because in this moment, this old gopi, their concentration on Krishna service stopped and their consciousness come to themselves as object. What is why Srimati Radhika doesn't like it? And she found the pretext why she must go. And Krishna found no Srimati Radhika. Without Srimati Radhika, rasa dance is no rasa, because all rasa is Srimati Radhika. He could no interest for this rasa dance. And also gone to found Srimati Radhika. And I'll tell shortly. Ultimately, Krishna arranged in such a way that all gopi found Srimati Radhika in separation mode. And they become, understand, oh, she's so great. But now she's feeling same as we are. And they become on her part. And without any arrangement, it's yoga maya and greatness of Srimati Radhika. Without any arrangement, they start to sing Gopi Gita. Actually, it's Srimati Radhika's song. But all gopi started singing same. This song was so strong, so much prema, because Srimati Radhika's prema. And all these gopis prema. But Krishna could not stop himself, and he come in front of them. And how he's come? He come in the mood. Oh, I did something very bad. I make so much pain to them. And now, what I can do? What they not reject me? And his desire was, I must be so attractive, but they not rejected me. And Yoga Maya did it. He appeared as Madana Gopal, most attractive person. And then Pratapradosha Maharaj came, he started singing this song. And Mahaprabhu was so satisfied, and he told, chant more, chant more. And then Pratapradosha Maharaj came to the ninth shloka. Tavakathamritam tapta jivanam, this shloka. Mahaprabhu could not stop his feeling. And he stand up and embraced Pratapradosha Maharaj. In this moment, all his feeling, all his realization come to Pratapradosha Maharaj. This miracle happened here. Also one thing, all these trees, all these plants serving to Jagannath, serving Krishna, serving Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, his lila, Kalpataru. They fulfill all desires. It's very important. I could not speak more. Maharaj, wait.
Rai Ramananda Prabhu. This place is the Rai Ramananda Prabhu. He residing here. Yeah. Okay. He is residing here every day. From to here, he will go to Gambhira. And whole night staying with Mahaprabhu. And he encouraged Mahaprabhu mood. And again he came and he stayed here. So this is the Rai Ramananda Prabhu bhajan place. And this garden name is the Jagannath Vallabha Vatika. That meaning, this is the that time so many trees, so many all kind of flower, all kind of fruit is the available here. And every day from to here, tulasi flower and everything from here to go to Jagannath temple. And Jagannath, offering Jagannath. So this is the Jagannath Vallabha, meaning he is the very, very Vallabha Vatika.
He's the very, very nearest, dearest to them.
That place,
uh-huh.
Loving place.
Yeah. Shabri Jagannath Vallabh ki. Okay, chalo, Gaur Brahmananda.
Hey, Kirtan.